Is the city of Cape Town reinforcing inequalities in water rationing? To deal with the water crisis, the local government has put water restrictions. But 64% of water management devices are placed in informal settlements. This is where a quarter of the city's population lives. They only use 4.5% of the water. It seems the responsibility of saving water is placed heavily on the poor. So, why is it that water consumption in households with swimming pools, flush toilets, and jacuzzis is managed less than in poor communities with very little access to water?